Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellence, baby, you gon' let them see. Legacy, 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 legacy. Black excellency, baby, let them see. I remember like listening to Wu-Tang, and then he's like, yo, see, marry his seed, marry my seed. That's how we keep Carter money all in the family.
Yes, yes, y'all. Welcome back to Straight Shooters. I am Eclipse, and today we are popping off another custom sneaker. This one is a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle inspired shoe. And I was contacted by a client who's a big Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle fan, and he gave me free rein to do what I want on the sneaker. So I went with getting a Nike ID base once again. I went on to NikeID.com. I was able to build the sneaker around the Air Force One platform the way I wanted to. I went with the high because it gives me a lot more canvas to work with in the way of laying out the sneakers. He did determine that he wanted all four turtles, so I had to make sure I had enough space and area to work with. In order to save time, I already skipped to doing the sketch on the sneaker and laying out the sneaker the way I want. So on this one, I have Leonardo and Donatello. And then on this one, I have Michelangelo and Raphael. And basically, they're ready to start painting. They've already been stripped down of the factory finish with the acetone. I did then sketch out the characters on the shoe. With this shoe, I was able to do everything I wanted. So I went with the green toe box, green leather toe box and tongue. I did a midsole that has a different type of green with like a speckle effect, like a splatter effect. I went gum bottom on the sole, as well as I did a yellow sock liner. I got to lay it out in the colors that I thought would be complementary to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles theme. Yeah, so without further ado, let's get into this custom.
Look at you now, you had to get it.
For the initial outlines, just the sketching stage to draw out the characters, I'll use waterproof markers. I got mine and that's the thing. Blase, 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 who names bell ring? And I photographed the stash, had the alley on the Henny slash, trying out the crash, swerving, got the lala on the dash, getting bent. As you know, I use the Angelus paints. They're great quality, they adhere to the shoe very well, as long as you do the proper preparation. For these Ninja Turtle ones, I mixed up a bunch of different greens. I used Grinch green, I used avocado, and I used the midnight green primarily, and then just blended that to different colors. You know, the turtles have different shades. They're all a different hue of green, so I was able to mix up whatever colors I need. When you're mixing colors, make sure you mix enough that you can do what you need to paint out what you need to paint. Without having to remix the color again, because sometimes you won't be able to match it up exactly. So always do up a good batch, but not too much that you're wasting too much of your materials. Plaza agreed, you got the rarest shooting game in your world, not them Forrest Gump niggas with shades and S curls. I took my crown fly, I'm trying to angle you, girl. The me and you alliance is no doubt to fly science. Prosecute the phony star clicks with our style. $1 million next word, go ahead, crack a smile. My name is Ish, and that's something even in this dish. A pen players, hustlers, and killers, and they wish. You pretty to me, put me in your frame. Your complex attitude intrigued me, stronger than blow. You know, we could play the scenes like Pacino and Viper. My queen will shine on range 3 carats and brighter. When working, you just want to take your time and make sure you're following your guidelines, painting inside your lines. My man Killer Jules put me close to these jewels. That's dropped in the lesson sent to crush fools.
Yo, yo, don't give me a swing. I got mines and that's the thing. It's not just swing, it's mines and that's the thing. So that blase, 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 who name bell rings. Blase, 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 who name bell rings.
I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. And that's our job, is to spark somebody else watching us.
Yeah. Everything is Sneakers reporting live from the Intercontinental. Ah. Tell Black and take the fist to temple. After that, I'm doing what I do on any instrumental. Ah.
Same with the browns. I used a couple different colors in order to make the browns that I wanted for their accessories and for Mikey's nunchucks and Donatello's bow staff. Mixed up some grays for Leonardo's sword and for Raph's size. So seeing as I mixed up the brown, I'll just continue on to the other shoe, even though I didn't, you know, do their greens yet. I can go back and mix that, but as I have the browns or the grays mixed up for the weapons, go on to the other shoe and just utilize that. These paints do have a pretty good time lasting, but they will start to dry up over a little bit of time. So just use them while they're still fluid.
Chances slim as Erica Minimum, dead in the center of being dead in the glimmer. Trey wrestling with Zimmer, trying to bring bread in for dinner. So never surrender to mediocrity and all of these haters within this evil society who obviously hate to remember when I would rhyme with that Glock on me waiting to rental. A lot of fights, a lot of robberies. I wasn't injured when the pussy nigga shot at me. So I so solemnly swear to flow pottery. This is Scarface mixed with the old prodigy. So don't bother me, you can keep your apologies. I mean that wholeheartedly. I'm my own savagery. I always say I can. Fuck your tea and your apology. And people who put quantity, yo.
I've been a big Ninja Turtle fan from time, you know, so I definitely went and seen the first one in the theaters when it dropped. For me, this is definitely nostalgia because these are characters that I used to draw back in my sketchbooks back in the day. And always enjoyed drawing Ninja Turtles. And my favorite is Raphael, even though my name is Leon, so I should like Leonardo as well. I like Raph's aggressive nature and wide speed, you know?
Mysterious force is loose somewhere in outer space.
The mysteries of creation are there.
Up in the sky?
Up in the sky.
The moon and the planets are there. And new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we you ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
Shall bring disaster to evil factors. Demonic chapters shall be captured by kings through the storms of days after, and to the earth from the sun through triple darkness to blast ya with a force that can't be compared to any firepower, for it's mind power shared. The brainwave causes vessels to circulate like constellations reflect at night off the lake. Word to the Father and Mother Earth, seeking everlasting life through this hell for what it's worth. Look, listen, and observe, and watch another sea cycle pulling my peeps to the curb. Heed the words, it's like ghetto style proverbs. The righteous pay a sacrifice to get what they deserve. Cannot afford to be confined to a cell. Brainwaves swell, turning a desert to a well. Experience the best teacher. Thoughts will spray like street sweepers. Little daddy street preacher, illustrious feature. Narrator you select, accompanied by deck, plus the DJ you respect. The 7.5 combined over the front line. The 10% is promoting slander in the airtime. Bear in mind, jewels be the tools of the trade. Sharp blades, heavenly praise, and dues are paid. Above the crowds, above the clouds, where the sounds are original. Infinite skills create miracles. Warrior spiritual, above the clouds, raining down, holding it down.
Yeah, I leave scientists mentally scarred. Triple extra large, wild like rock stars who smash guitars. Poison bars from the guards, bust holes in your mirage. Catch a charge, shake them down like the riot squad. Invade your zone, ruin like ancient Rome. I span the universe and return to earth to claim my throne. The maker, owner, plus soul controller. Ayatollah rest in the sky, the clouds my sofa. Stand like colossus, regardless to whom or what. Numerous attempts in my life, so who to trust? Who but us? To supply her with the fire, the burning truth. 150 absolute proof on the mic, like Moses spoke in golden scribe. Survivor of the oldest tribe whose soldiers died. I know the five families, we shed tears and mourn, but our hands are on the ammo, cause the battle's still on. Sound the horn. We come rumbling through the function. Precise laser beam technique to touch something. When we die hard, they build a monument to honor us with. Humongous effect in the world, we could have conquered it.
Above the clouds, where the sounds are original.
Once again, thanks for tuning in to Straight Shooters. You know what it is. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell if you like what I did here with these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle custom kicks. I'm happy with them, man. I think they turned out pretty fresh. Ended up doing a little painting on the box, just a, you know, small touch on the box. And I appreciate y'all, man. One love. See you next time. Peace.